Governor Mike DeWine and First Lady Fran DeWine received their second doses of the COVID-19 vaccine this morning in Greene County. The DeWines became eligible to receive their first shots earlier this month when vaccinations opened up to Ohioans aged 70 and older. Currently, anyone 65 and older in Ohio can receive a vaccine. And to find a vaccination site near you to look at more Indiana and Ohio COVID numbers, that information is at the top of our website at WFFT.com.